I love these guys who didn't go to school and they automatically assume that they're street smart. And it's like, yo, it's not automatic. You could be book dumb and street dumb. That's also a possibility.